Let's have a look at how you can use a converging lens as a magnifying glass. So there's my finger, and then I put my lens in the gap, and you can see that it's producing an image which is enlarged. It's a virtual image, and it is upright, as in it is the same way up as the finger was originally, as the object was.